We're here today at Fire Station 4 at a press conference, and we made an announcement that we are activating our task force on the very high fire severity zone properties. On the day of the screwball fire, we learned that the probable cause of this fire started in a homeless encampment in a Sepulveda Pass. We needed to figure out how to bring this problem under control, but the root cause was that people were there who are not supposed to be there. The sign behind me is restricted entry into the very high fire severity zone. The law is very clear. If somebody is in that brush area, they are trespassing. The fire department's piece will be to survey, identify who owns the property, and then notify the appropriate agency. Today is the very first day of our firefighter survey in the 47 districts which have the very high fire severity zones. That survey information will be taken to the fire prevention unit. Our brush clearance inspectors will drill down who owns that property and then notify the appropriate entity for follow-up. We believe by bringing together the resources that are already working on this problem and adding the fire department capability, we can get a handle on the situation. We're concerned about the lives of the homeless people living there. We're concerned about the property owners in the immediate vicinity, and we're concerned about firefighters being injured or possibly killed. That's all we have for you today. We're very excited and very proud. Another example of LAFD innovation, and we are going to get our hands on this issue and bring it to a successful resolution.